The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the Middle Ages, Rick.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Team partner, from wherever he wants, the Monster.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Their opponents first. From parts unknown, E-Man.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And his tag team partner, from parts unknown, Lion. Oh!
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And here we go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
What a backdrop!
And he finally gets out of the ring.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Yeah.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Nice counter by Grime.
What a drop kick!
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
And now he's back out on the apron.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Yeah. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a match this is going to be.
In this match,
and there's a tag.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Oh, launched back into the ring. Now back to the ring. What a match.
And Macho turns the tide. Get out of that. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
And the ref sees the tag. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
This has been a great matchup.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And now his partner comes in.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Three. I'm warning you, I will count you out. Four.
And he gets back in.
A stiff uppercut. Nailed with that boot.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. Slam!
He may get the three count right here.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We got a cover. Into the spinebuster. Macho reacting on instinct. At this point, I have a feeling that Mr. Macho may be out on his feet.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The monster counters it.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. And he's rolling. Kitty! What a move by Kitty. His shoulders are down. Two. Three.
That's it. The match is over. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Your winners, Lion O and Eve.